Hello. Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. I'm back with Rivet. We're going to continue right where we left off and see what this new world has in store for us. But with that being said, y'all know what to do. Like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell. That way you know as soon as the videos go up. That's the best way to, you know, to notify yourself, basically. You get the alert, boom. But yeah, with that being said, let's jump right into it. Let's continue right where we left off.
Bridge seems to be out of commission.
Bet it was a raid. Places like this usually have to fend for themselves against bandits or pirates.
Pardon me. Does anyone here know where we can find the fixer?
Guess they're being cautious.
The Glove of Doom is now available. Need I say more? A shave. Buzz blades are now in stock.
Ah, yes. A death by a million cuts. A buzz blades. This classic but inevitable destruction sends razor sharp projectiles bouncing around the environment. Deal swift, piercing justice. Again and again and again.
Is so, oh, hot right now. You are gonna love these little rascals. That is a pop. More power is always a good thing. You will be missed, sweet thing.
New tourists? Oh, welcome to the jewel of our galaxy. Please, enjoy yourselves. Did you know Malinoth means paradise in Junkish?
Is the fixer on this planet?
He most definitely is! Great guy, the best, and single, if either of you are interested.
We were told that he can fix phase quartz.
Phase quartz, blaze quartz, anything! But, we've been having trouble with pirates, so we asked him to help because, you know, he's a big guy. But after a few days of totally crushing them, he just, broke.
Perhaps we could fix him.
You two look like you could straighten him out in a Malinoth minute. But the path to him was destroyed in the last pirate raid, so you'll need a hurl shot. Oh, and I saw one in the smelting pits further ahead. Lucky you.
So, after this, are you and Ratchet going to the Lombax dimension?
It is possible, but Ratchet is uncertain. Perhaps he is afraid that...
Wait, afraid? Why afraid?
It is complicated.
Huh. Well, hey, if he doesn't want to go, I will.
But there is no way to reach it.
Time to improvise.
I'm not thrilled about the name either, but we must find one at the smelting pits.
Duncan coming! Broken rail ahead! Broken rail ahead! Here comes another one!
A smelting pit is a curious place for a hurl shot to be.
I'm guessing it has something to do with them all getting recalled recently. Something about fractured spines?
Oh, dear.
Smooth. There's a rift! How about that, huh?
Very impressive. Was unpleasant.
Here comes a jump!
Oh dear. This rail system seems exceedingly dangerous.
Just hang on. It goes straight to the smelting pits.
I am afraid we may end up in a smelting pit.
Care, mateys, this looks useful. In fact, I've a notion that it be crucial.
It seems fate has brought us together again, ma petite Rivette.
Guess fate really loves seeing you get your butt kicked, Pierre.
Ah! Yoo-hoo! Pirate mateys, attack!
Oh, dear. The pirates are waiting for scrap.
We can't let them get that hurl shot.
Perhaps it would be worth using the high ground here.
Good idea.
Heels up, mateys!
Ah, shit. Looks like we're gonna have to get creative.
He won't get past my shit.
Is mostly junk. What are they hoping to loot here?
Where better to find buried treasure than on a junk planet?
For lagging these out!
More? How many pirates does Pierre have?
Maybe the fixer will help finish them off.
Get him in these sights!
Then again, we seem to be doing pretty well on our own.
Make you pay for that!
Dance?
No, we are not.
Come here, Shockley. I'm gonna enjoy ending you. There'll be no plank for me to walk in. Your end's right.
Suggest we abandon ship.
Suggestion noted.
No!
Nice one, Bolts. Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Put it on your wish list.
Gotta admit, the fixer being a giant robot is not what I expected.
Perhaps when he is not fighting pirates, he is a gentle giant.
Not in my experience with big robots, but you'll see.
Exactly.
could attack from a different angle by tethering to those rifts.
Get away so easy!
Keep them coming! There, I'm just waiting for you to come down and fight me yourself!
I should have known scuttling you fools would be too easy! Going to the fools I am to fix the picture!
Were you saying something, Pierre? I stopped listening!
How will I go on without my glasses?
You messed with the room!
Cannot be fixed.
We're in deep trouble, but there's no point in worrying about it now.
Exactly, will we fix the fixer?
I guess we have to turn him on first.
Was he turned off because he was broken?
Huh! This must be the fixer's on switch!
is everything. Nothing can be fixed.
Oh, my. Focus on the grinding.
He's bringing the whole place down.
Junk ahead.
Fixing is a vain and fleeting measure. Destruction is our natural state.
What is he, the breaker now?
I see a fellow broken one. Accept your brokenness!
Is he talking about me?
Because of your arm? Don't listen to him, Bolts. If you're broken, so am I. And I think we're pretty awesome. Do you have any ideas? Because I'm having a hard time thinking while running away from a giant homicidal robot!
I am working on it. I may have an idea.
I'm all ears.
I am broken. I cannot fix. I cannot be fixed.
Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall.
Oh, dear.
Everything stop falling apart, please!
No! Improvising. I may be different than I was, but you helped me realize I am still Clank.
I am quite relieved. When the Bullards asked me to protect them, it opened my eyes to a great many broken things. So very many.
And you became distressed.
But being able to fix another, to see that all is not lost. How can I ever repay you both?
Can you fix this? You
just gave an old giant robot the gift of hope. It should be I who is thanking you.
Phew. Let's get back to the ship, shall we?
Yes. Oh, I hope Ratchet had an easier time building a new Dimensionator.
Sorry, one sec.
Thanks for choosing, mister.
So, are we gonna talk about you rescuing me back there?
I did?
You did. Looks like you're a natural even in my dimension.
I thank you, Rivet.
Oh, thank you. For a second there, I thought I was gonna have to...
Okay.
Alright, yeah. So, we knocked that out. We're gonna go ahead and stop it here, but I'm gonna continue doing this so I can finish getting the gear and the last bolt that we need from here. Since we're only missing one there. And then I'll go back eventually to what this planet, I think. Yeah.
Yeah,
this one. Yeah, the one where you have to do the tournament.
I want this one.
So,
yeah, different.
And then we'll continue the story. That's when I get back.
If anyone can build a new Dimensionator, it's Ratchet.
Facts. But alright, y'all. I appreciate y'all. Y'all already know that, every single one of you. And I'll catch y'all on the next episode. Peace.